Hello, my name is Scott Haskins, and I was asked to go to Cody, Wyoming to look at a very nice mural. Cody is the home of the Buffalo Bill Historical Center, a great museum well worth your time. The historical mural that I went to inspect and examine, however, are in a different location in this visitor center. Those that are acquainted with this mural will be happy to know that the mural is generally in very good condition. The reason I was asked to go to Cody to inspect it and to determine the condition of the painting was a precautionary measure, as there are plans for sometime in the future upgrades of the systems in the building. The trust which oversees the maintenance of the building is very concerned about the long-term preservation of the mural. As I have spoken to people about my visit, I've been impressed by the enthusiasm and the passion that people have for this mural and its message. The quality of the painting is very good, and I'm happy to say that it looks like it will be well cared for long into the future. Go to the website, get all the good information, look at the brochures that they have. It's really a great mural and a great website.